When George Floyd was killed, I reached out to my Black friends, colleagues, and clients. What I heard brought me to my knees. And when one person said, "Kitty, don't let your voice be silent," I listened. In June, when I was asked to speak at the Financial Services Roundtable, I asked if I could talk on Bridge Builders for Social Justice. That yes led to a whole new practice area for us. I'm Kitty Watson, president and founder of Intellect, Inc. For over 30 years, we've offered customized solutions to grow leaders, teams, and cultures. Did you know that in 2019, there were over 76,000 EEOC discrimination cases in the U.S. at a cost of over $359 billion, and that most of those were related to racial injustice? Also, when George Floyd was killed, 90% of corporations reached out externally to support racial justice issues. Unfortunately, those corporations didn't do the same thing internally, and 81% of employees say that if they were to bring up a discrimination issue, that most of their leaders would listen with blame, shame, or defensiveness. Well-intentioned leaders are making mistakes, and many of those have reached out to us to know what to say and how to say it. Our Bridge Builders for Social Justice program is helping to address institutional racism, in addition to that, building listening leaders to have uncomfortable conversation using radical empathy, listening without defensiveness, and the courage to act to make a difference. Our content is based on listening to the wisdom of community leaders such as police officers, board members of historically Black colleges and universities, as well as racial justice institutes. We send in diverse teams to work with diverse teams within organizations. And we are uniquely prepared to deal with listening and empathy because we have been the industry leader in listening products and services for over 30 years. And our listening books, six of which I have written of the 15, are on listening and were published in HBR, People in Strategy, Chief Learning Officer, to mention a few. We've been giving money back to social justice issues from our profits for over 10 years, and now those same profits will be going to racial justice issues. We know that our Bridge Builders for Social Justice programs can make a difference to reduce the litigation risk in corporations, to build a culture of belonging, and to make an organization that we all can be proud of.